Hello friends, welcome. This guided meditation is for those of you women and men that have suffered childhood abuse or sexual abuse as children, or have been abused by a partner in any way whatsoever. So the majority of clients that come to me are women by far, probably 90% plus are women. They're more open to Reiki, maybe, or seek it. Many of them, over 50%, have suffered childhood abuse or sexual abuse, and are suffering post-traumatic stress disorder or other types of traumas, lots of emotional problems, lots of mental problems, lots of problems coming to terms with it and forgiving people that have done these things so they can move on. It's a horrendous thing to go through. And what happens to the human mind when we suffer like this is, well, it naturally tries to subdue those horrendous thoughts that of that abuse that's taken place, and it suppresses them and buries them deep in our mind, especially once it's past tense, and they're just buried in you, suffering and festering away forever, causing you problems still. Now, the way Reiki works is it draws out bad things to the surface to be released. So whether that be a physical ailment, it draws it to the surface, and it can get worse the next day, that physical ailment, until it's released, the negative energy from it. And it's the same with thoughts and memories and all these traumas, that Reiki will heal, but it can take big darknesses out during the actual healing, and a great relief they can be to the client, especially when they're abusive memories. They can walk away and feel greatly lighter in their self, and quite happy. They're relieved that they've been able to shed a great burden. But what it really does is, over 24 hours, it draws that out overnight while you're sleeping as well to the surface, so you can have bad nightmares, disturbed night's sleep, because it's replaying these vivid experiences of these traumas you've been through and abuse, and it draws it to the surface to be released and to cleanse your mind of it and get rid of it. Yes, it will bring it to the surface, and then you can have a very severe healing crisis where it's so very prevalent in the forefront of your mind, and then within a couple of hours of waking up, it's quite often released, and you just feel great burdens been lifted, and you've let go of something really dark and traumatic in your life to release it. And, so this is the way Reiki works. It will help you release these things. Anyway, healing through these videos is okay. It works, but at a much less powerful level. Distant healings work a lot more powerfully. Finding a Reiki healer that does distant healings is good. It will help you more. You may need just a few sessions or very many. It depends how willing and ready you are to release that burden, and how deeply embedded it is into you. But you are far better finding a really good Reiki practitioner or master and going for personal healing for these things, because it will really be at its most powerful level in person. It can release these traumas of past, so you can move on and have a much happier life. And I have helped people with serious abuse within 4 to 6 sessions in person, whereas distant healing, it does a lot of good, but it can take quite a bit longer, and some a very long time. But healing through these videos is much weaker, So, but it still will do some good, and it'll help you feel relief and that. So just be open to this healing if you are, and we will begin. So I will put below a timed thing so you can come to this start of the healing. Okay, friend. Just be open. Allow this healing to help whatever you've been through, any kind of trauma, post-traumatic stress disorder, any kind of abuse. Just let it be drawn away from you by me and by the energy of Reiki, which can come from the universe, or the universe and God, if you're open to that. Just accept it how you wish to. Just relinquish your burdens. Give them up and let them be drawn away from you. And I work with my spirit guide, Su Ling, who's also my past life spirit wife. And she aids me in this healing and can help some of you directly too. So I just invoke the Reiki to come. Set your intentions to release all burdens. And just sign in the master symbol, Daikomyo, Daikomyo, Daikomyo. I'm just going to push that in to your crown chakra, and it'll go down through all you and open you for this healing. And it will put the power of Reiki onto you, this universal life force healing. And it will remove dark thought patterns from you. It will remove depleted and negative energy from you. It will cleanse your being, your chakras, your meridians, your entire being, for it is holistic healing. And relax, dear friend. Receive this healing balm with my love and compassion. And release all burdens. Let them be lifted and drawn away. That's it, friend. Well done. And signing in the mental emotional symbol. The power symbol first, chakra, chakra, chakra. The say hey key, the mental emotional symbol. Say hey key, say hey key, say hey key. And another chakra, 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 chakra. And that's going to super empower your mental emotional healing for your mind and heart. Let that come into you. The power symbol, chakra, chakra, chakra. We push that into your heart chakra. And that puts the full power of Reiki on you. And once again, the master symbol, which is the most powerful symbol of all symbols, Daikomyo. 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 Just push that in to your psyche, to your mental emotional mind, to your physical life, to your energetic being that we heal through, and that passes on to the mind, the emotions, the physical body. Just release your mental traumas and scars. Just let that powerful healing begin to lift it away from your mind, your being, your karma. Because you do not need to bear the bad karma of others. Let go of the trauma, the abuse you've been through, any mentalities it's caused you, any trauma of the heart and emotions. Open your mind. Allow the Reiki to reach within you. Begin to draw these dark, depleted, negative thought patterns and energies from your psyche, from your mind, from the whole being you are, mentally, emotionally, physically, and energetically. And let it soothe your trauma. Let it uplift you. Let it relax you. And the more relaxed you are, the easier it has access to the deeper levels of your conscious and unconscious mind. It can unlock these traumas and draw them away from you, so you are not burdened any longer, so that you may be free, my friend. Do not suffer the past. Release the past. Like a river, let it flow down the river to be gone forever. Helping any trust issues you might have also. It's hard to trust people sometimes when we've been abused. Allowing you to release the burden and let these people be in your past and washed away. We're just going to do a psychic cord cutting to disconnect you from them, to disconnect you from any other negative people in your life or situations. We cut it with a sword of light, which I call for now, keeper of the sword of light. May I receive that sword. And I cut above your head, cutting your psychic cords that attach you only to negative situations and people, down one side and up the other and over your head. Then over your head, down your back, under your feet and back up your front. Severing these cords and just trimming up. And that's a psychic cord cutting. I give the sword back with my thanks. Now I use the Reiki to seal those connections, psychic threads or cords, so they do not reform. And release yourself from all bitter people in your life and disconnect from them. Sometimes we love even those who have been so bad to us because we cannot help it. And sometimes we just want to disconnect and remove them from our lives. You must do as you see fit. Allow yourself to be free, my friend. Don't burden yourself with the problems of others. And part of your healing, when you're ready, is forgiveness of these people, because you don't do it for them, you do it for yourself, so that you can forgive, let go, move on, and leave these things behind. And this healing is for men and women. Women seem to have this happen more than men, but men go through these things too. And it can be violence, violent abuse or sexual abuse, whatever it may be. Sometimes it's mental abuse too. And I heal you, my friend. And I help you, my friend, relinquish your burdens. Allow them to be drawn out of you by this energy. Allow them to be pulled out of you by this energy. Do not resist. You have to release it. Let it go. If you hold it, it cannot come out of you. You must release the burden. Give it to me and it goes back to the universe for cleansing. Do not fear releasing your greatest burdens. It does not harm me. It all goes straight up into the universe. Release every bit of pain, anguish, insecurity, trauma, anything you got. Let it go. Be free. Let this energy suck that out of you. Big lumps of dark energy in your body, in your mind, in your psyche, in your heart, in your entire being. Be filled with this light of Reiki, and light casts out darkness. So allow this light energy of many colors. This white energy comes to you and changes into many colors. Allow this energy to purify you, to cleanse you, to force those burdens out of you to the surface and back up into the universe, and to help your self-healing, because Reiki, more than anything, facilitates your self-healing. When you are ready to heal, and you have to be ready to heal, or it cannot help to its fullest potential. And relax, and let go. Receive this healing balm, for it is truly a gift and a blessed thing to help you. For you are the beloved children of this world who have suffered too much. And as compassionate healers, we help you to set you free of your burdens that you have carried for so long. Give them to us. Give them to me. Surrender your burdens. Let them be pulled out of you. We're just using the violet flame, keeper of the violet flame. Transmute, transmute, transmute. And we use this alongside Reiki. And the violet flame transmutes negative energy. That can be of your being. That can be of your mind and thoughts. It transmutes it to positive energy. We fill you with this violet energy and flame to cleanse you, to relieve you of karma, to transmute all negative thinking, any self-negative thinking when you are too harsh on yourself and blame yourself. The abuse that happened to you was never your fault. You should never blame what others have done to you on yourself. For you are pure, innocent as a child. You cannot blame any of it onto yourself, for that is not the truth. What others do to you is their problem, not yours. And most of them do have very big problems if they abuse others. So relinquish this negative energy and thinking. Allow yourself to be healed. Allow yourself to self-heal. And above all, learn to love yourself for who you are. Do not punish yourself, my friend. You are not to blame. You know that's true. Do not punish. punish yourself any longer. You know you're a good person. Allow yourself to be free. And we cleanse your aura energy field as well, and all your chakra, cleansing and clearing toxic energy from you that's been forced into you by the treatment of others upon your poor self. Allow yourself to be detoxified of the energy you feel, of the burden you've taken on, of the actions of others. Let yourself be free. And I love you, my dear friend, for I am a compassionate healer, and I have seen so much suffering myself and in others. All I want to do is love and care for you with this energy, to help heal you and make you feel better, my friend. To take away your sadness. To help you find happiness in your life. To set you free, my friend. And you've got to let yourself be free too, haven't you? You know you do. You really have to. Let that burden come to me, my friend, because I can take it from you if you let it go. If you let it go. And don't be afraid to let go of that negative past in you. Don't be afraid, my friend. Just let that burden come out of you to me. Let me help you, my dear one. And relax. Let yourself be helped. Do not bear this burden any longer, because you're not alone. There are caring people like me. Many good Reiki healers and other healers. And caring people that don't want to see you suffer no more. They want you to let it go and be well again, happy again, free, my friend, free of all your burdens. And this is compassion, and this is love, for we have seen you suffer. And our heart reaches out to you, because we don't like to see anybody suffer that much. That's it, my friend. Let yourself be purged. Let yourself be purged of all negative energy. Let this beautiful healing energy and balm that can only ever be used for good, let it enter you most fully, most deeply, to every place you need it most, to every place you need it, to help you be free. And we love you, friend. And we care for you. And we wish you no harm, only good. For we are the light, the mercy, the caring. We are the light that comes to help you with all your needs, for the light is the energies that we can pass through us to you. And they are not merely healing energies. They are love. They are compassion. They are sympathy and mercy, many things. And these are a gift of Reiki masters, the best Reiki masters, because they always heal with compassion and love. And that's what removes the burdens, especially emotional and mental burdens, more than anything. We can take you to a better place, but only if you allow yourself to heal and release. That's it, my friend. Really, really relax now. Let yourself attain that positive vibration and release. Let yourself rise up into a more energetic, positive state. Let us energize you with love and positivity. Let us take you to a higher place within yourself, the one that gives you great strength and resilience and tolerance to overcome all mountains in your path, because you can succeed to getting to the top of your mountain at life. And you can find relief and happiness. You can find joy. You can become balanced and what you might want to be. More able to cope with life and normality. That's it, my friend. Release, release, release. We send you all our love and all our compassion. We help your energy and aura brighten like a very bright light bulb of energy of many colors, helping you to fight off all things of past, all worries of the future, so that you may be happy in this moment. That's it, my friend. Well done. Nice and relaxed. And don't worry if you go to sleep or need to sleep after this session. That's the healing working more deeply. So if you need to sleep, sleep. And you'll be healed more wholesomely. Well done. Or you may feel energized and more vibrant and happy. That's it, my friend. May love surround you. May love be with you every day. Come back if you need more help, my friend. I truly hope this helps you with your burdens in life. Love and light.